Jews need philosophy because they are now living in an age in which the world has changed. In my grandfather's world, he never knew about Islam, never knew about Quran, never knew about the New Testament. But the Jews who are living now in a globalized world simply have got to know their tradition has something very important to say.